There will be no merger between Hartford-based insurance giant Aetna and Humana. It was called off after a federal judge shot down the $34 billion deal. The judge cited antitrust concerns. The deal was in the works for more than a year and a half. Humana is now entitled to a $1 billion breakup fee.